statement, if you can believe it. But they are sitting on the road near the Hockey Hall of Fame, believe it or not. So I'm not sure if they know exactly where they want to go.
Yeah.
I think they need a lot of pictures, some kind of helicopter over the city right now. You know the airspace is restricted right now.
Yes.
Because of the B-20.
Yeah,
so
it
only probably something out of the military. Yeah. We're going to be sending
healthy.
A special
thing to happen, though, you know what I mean?
Special attention to families and set up on Eastern Avenue. Yeah, we've got an old film studio that
we're going to bring into attention.
Right, and we're going to keep going on there.
Back a little bit.
It's going to be pretty busy at that point, and it's right there now. So Craig is going to go check that out for us. And there is Prime Minister
Stephen
Harper.
No, that's the way.
And this is our working dinner this evening. Yes, and that they all came together. And then
you can't play with us?
Leaders in one room.
Eh? You can't play with us?
Dinner. And then they come together after all that.
Got a guy around?
Yes. But,
yeah, you make a whole other dog with
that,
you.
we have from the Integrated Security Unit and while this dinner was going on.
No. Big nose! Big nose!
Security Unit, but one of those.
Shake it off.
So we're preparing to allow for this much chaos and structure.